gentlemen, our third match of the evening. Introducing first, fighting on the blue corner, please welcome Ben
Mark Adams about to get this, our third fight of the evening here at FCC 12 underway. Brad Wharton, Steve Cook-Abbott calling the action. Ben Malone from KC Fightbase taking on Chris Kennedy from Apex MMA. Our second KC versus Apex fight here tonight, Steve.
We'll see if we'll see what happens here, see if they can't square it all up. Ben Malone in the Venom, you know, I know he's got a boxing pedigree, been boxing for years, and I know just recently he's been focusing on his jits and grappling a little more. So I'm expecting him to keep this fight on his feet and look to use that strength.
Nice Thai background shown there from Chris Kennedy. Nice combinations, leg kicks early on from the man from Apex MMA. Both these men very eager to get in the cage here at FCC. Spoke to them both yesterday, keen to get in, get this one underway. Chris Kennedy looking to keep that record perfect. Ben Malone looking to put one more in the win column.
Chris working hard up against the cage, keeping Ben against, not allowing position. And then a beautiful combination on separation.
Well, he wants to stay out of the boxing range. The clinch will suit him just fine. Staying heavy up against the fence. And of course, that Thai boxing background that he seems to have is going to be very comfortable in close quarters. Those body shots, knees, and the shots on the break.
Working very hard to keep this fight in at close distance. It seems whenever he gives himself a few inches, he'll look a combination.
Steve, with these 3-minute rounds, cage control becomes so much more important. If you can pin your man for a couple of minutes, you've effectively won the frame. And that's exactly what Chris Kennedy's doing here at FCC 12.
And you got to appreciate the fact, though, that he's staying busy and looking to land shots and not just the standing version of Lamprey. He's staying active.
Nice body shots there, straight to the breadbasket.
Again, very heavy against the cage.
And if nothing else, it's going to really frustrate Ben Malone, really having his offense shot down. And when you walk back to your corner after the first round, when you've just effectively not been allowed to do anything, it's disheartening. His corner going to have some motivational words.
Well, another nice shot to the body, knees. Always working the right hand to the body when he gets a chance, is Chris. This is
really going to test the fitness of Ben Malone or all these body shots, especially if this fight moves into the second or even third round. Beautiful body shot. Again from the man from Apex MMA. The referee just warning there about grabbing the shorts. Final 10 seconds of the first round.
Oh,
jumps down for a guillotine.
And
there's the submission. Lightning fast.
Wow.
We saw the Thai skills to start this one off with the leg kicks and the combination strikes. We saw the heavy clinch wrestling up against the cage. And a beautiful jump to guard into a guillotine choke from Chris Kennedy. Fantastic stuff,
Steve. And with seconds left in the round, that's a beautiful finish.
Fantastic awareness of the clock from the man from Apex MMA, and what a finish.